It's time to appreciate and celebrate the beauty of finding the same spiritual truths and recommended spiritual activities in all scriptures of the world as living proof that God exists and that He cares so much about all souls He creates everywhere to deliver the same foundational spiritual truths which transcend national and language boundaries, transcend racial and ethnic boundaries, transcend all temporary bodily identities, transcend time. Oftentimes in modern society, there's a tendency to look to an organization or politician to establish world peace. Too few of us consider that peace starts with each separate individual, as Spinoza did when he said, "Peace is not an absence of war. It is a virtue, a state of mind, a disposition of benevolence, confidence, and justice." And as E.F. Schumacher wrote, "We can say today that man is far too clever to be able to survive without wisdom. No one is really working for peace unless he is primarily working for the restoration of wisdom. Peaceful individuals create a peaceful society." So let's close with this beautiful prayer, and you can take it with you throughout the week. One should chant the holy names of the Lord in a humble state of mind, feeling oneself to be lower than the straw in the street. One should be more tolerant than a tree, devoid of all sense of false prestige, and be ready to offer all respects to others. A state of mind, one can chant the holy names of the Lord. Constantly chant with me the Maha Mantra. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Krishna, Krishna, Hare, Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, 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 Hare, Hare. Last time, Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Krishna.